Kill myself.
Kirby's like the worst, one of the worst characters in the game.
Fuck, no way. Let's see this.
You can fucking.
You guys have better than 1,000 points every way now.
Oh, yeah? Kill myself. Oh, doesn't grab you! Oh, dude, how does it do that much damage? I need that much knockback. Is that a super missile?
No way, let's see. Stick it in this one, bro.
Oh, doesn't grab you. Alright, let's go under the platform. Dude, you're on top of me. You're gonna make that a down smash. Dude, why is it doing the down smash? Come on. Got lag on that shit. Okay. Tied it up. Gold. Get 3 fucking stocks. Won these matches. Fuck, a fast one. Some mistakes, Dude, why is it doing the down smash? Come on. Got lag on that shit.
Come on, platform. Fucking roll
it. Tied it up. Go. The 3 fucking stocks. I'm going over there. Oh, there you go. Oh, fucking platform saved me that time.
2 more knees, it's all it takes.
Oh, no, it's smashed. Yeah.
Is this best? Is this 3 out of 5 or?
Yeah. 3 out of 5.
I have to answer
that. Yeah, because you're in losers.
That'd be a lot of playing. That'd be a lot of like concentrated hard playing.
Well, that's what you should do, TJ. You're in grand finals right now. Think about the money difference.
Not really.
Think about not even that, but just beating Smash and saying you can do it. Come on, TJ.
This is his third time in the lane if you don't beat him.
Come on, TJ. You're the only person stopping that from happening.
Oh, dude.
You're playing the best player on Kid Pod right now. If not one of the best you have.
Is this best? Is this 3 out of 5 or?
3 out of 5.
Who do you think's better, Master?
Me?
happening.
Yeah, what are you talking about? Guys playing.
Sucks.
You're in grand finals right now. Think about the money difference.
See, like, if I spam the A button and try to do a neutral air to get out of that,
What's your favorite map, mate?
Come on, dude. Fuck, I was hanging in there.
Dude, I was just pissed because the kid that was sitting was just making the most obnoxious sounds in the Dude, he was saying like the dumbest shit, and he was just so close to me.
I was hanging in there.
He was like tormenting me with that kid that I was playing the whole time. I was laughing. I like couldn't not laugh. He was just third. He like got 14. He got like 14 or something, and it just started opening up on me.
I fucking caused two stocks by being too aggressive. I always start off mad good and then it just all gets fucked over.
Yeah, well, Kyle, you picked the worst fucking place to sit out of every spot in the house. Like, fuck you, actually, Kyle. Straight up, just fuck you. I'm trying to fucking run a stream. You know, you could say thanks for fucking hosting, but no, you tell me.
Just for that, Kyle, you're gonna get smacked.
Yeah, well, Kyle, you picked the worst fucking place to sit out of every spot in the house. Like, fuck you, actually, Kyle. Straight up, just fuck you.
That's an A.
I'm trying to fucking run a stream. You know, you could say thanks for fucking hosting, but no.
I didn't fucking throw him though, that way. I'm throwing him down.
The only thing I noticed with those controllers is sometimes I wanted to forward smash to the right and then move this down smash.
Yeah.
It happened a couple of times.
See, being aggressive. Just keep me down.
Like,
bitch.
Wow!
I didn't fucking throw them down. I'm throwing them down. I'm throwing them down.
Did you think Falcon has a recovery in this game?
Congratulations, Jin of the Smash, that is his third.
Smash 3DS!